Virginia Tech is rolling out new all-electric buses to transport students and employees on campus. This bright orange bus drove one of the routes for Blacksburg Transit today. It's being used on a temporary basis all this week. The bus has no emissions. It just needs to be charged up.